Amtrak's Downeaster from Boston's North Station to Brunswick, Maine, is up and running again. Service had been suspended since April 13th because of the coronavirus. Right now, there will only be one daily round trip. Crews and passengers will be required to wear face coverings while boarding and moving about the train.